never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages. Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode.
Alright, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
Hold it, this position!
See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones, not somewhere you want to be. Reinforcements at the truck.
Info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover.
Your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
Put you down.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Let's see what's on the other side of this wall.
see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets. Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
Hideout is just ahead.
Once inside, interface with the central console. Pull any data you can.
Okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. The DNI can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics. Little whispers in your ear. The shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The Mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before DNI, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning, appreciating. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now, pick up the trail.
Open fire!
I still have line of sight. The ZSF Talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared, not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. He's gonna get away if you don't pick up the pace. Son of a bitch is still moving. To get over the maglev train. He's heading into Old Zurich. Move.
Let's go.
it's your ass, newbie. Take them down. Don't lose them now, newbie.
Out so well. I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a but coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnels to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover.
What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom.
It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
They're taking heavy fire! That's a backup!
The ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with DNI, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage. Keep it up! override your other core systems. You select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Soldier out of you yet.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke.
Starting to like you.
I see you.
Party ain't over yet. Let's move. I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them.
water treatment plant through here. On me! Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Not bad, New Blood. Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go, interface.
Thank you. Team Deathmatch. Black Ops, mission clock is running. Advised, hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Hostile UAV above.
KIA.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Thank you.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile UAV spotted.
Spike's ready. Bring the pain.
Sniper! Heads down!
Firebreak off the field.
Black Ops, aim is everywhere.
That one machine.
Charlie Foxtrot request immediate.